Yeah, can you? Yeah, you know this chord? This is the chord of death in Romeo and Juliet. It's nowhere written, but we can hear it. Mm-hmm. Yeah? So this is about to understand this story, that it really has to do with the story of Romeo and Juliet. Yeah? The quotations are in Memoir de Sergei Prokofiev, and he takes it from the music of Prokofiev. Mm-hmm. He played the whole thing actually very well, with the only difference that when you have to go to aggression, you can't play aggression. It's too soft. Just this bar. Not pressing it. More open. Yeah, there's too much pressure on this. More out of the stomach. No, relax, relax. Breathe out, breathe in more. Remember the stomach of Emmanuel you have seen just before? Yes. Okay, let's try to make the same stomach. Number six in this first movement, we have the moment where before the love between the two have been growing, and suddenly the war of the families comes in, the aggression of the families. So it is really something where you must be totally concentrated into it and never interrupt anything. Can you try once more?